3 years ago this month, October 2018, I started having the tests that would show my breast cancer had spread to my bones and lung with a diagnosis of incurable metastatic breast cancer. 3 years. Why am I still here? I know some of you may be wondering, positively, but afraid to ask. Well, I'm here because of science, made possible in many ways because of the attention and donations made during Breast Cancer Awareness Month. The research those funds have supported may have led to the development of some of the medications that are keeping me alive right now. In fact, there's been an advance in one of the medications I take to improve its absorption, and that advance has come in the time that I've taken it. That may have made a real difference to me. The 5-year survival rate for metastatic breast cancer is about 25%, and I am very conscious that I am 3 years into that 5, 2 of them spent in virtual lockdown during a pandemic. So this month, for various reasons, I made a donation to MetaViver, an organization that funds research into metastatic breast cancer. And I made that donation in memory of a very special woman who died just 1 year after her metastatic breast cancer diagnosis. She continues to affect me to this day. I also made it for a longtime friend, newly diagnosed with breast cancer, in the hopes that if she should require further treatment one day, it'll be ready when she needs it. Breast cancer awareness isn't just a month for me, it's every day. I wish it weren't. And perhaps with your help, getting regular mammograms, taking care of your own breast health, and donating to reputable organizations, well, maybe Breast Cancer Awareness Month will be history.